So I found the leak. When the engine's running, it is absolutely pissing out of right there. And I'm wondering if it's just a matter of tightening that bolt. But it's going to be a bitch to get to.